now for Roddick, for Andy Roddick.
Not to mention reigning US Open champion. I don't know about that.
That was 152, but I would like to see Hawkeye. I thought that. So Andy Roddick breaks for a second time, has a 3-love lead in the first set. Commentaries for the BBC 135. He set up the point so beautifully. Roddick breaks serve again, has a 5-love lead in the first set.
And that was the hole.
That was
the most humiliating.
Oh, I'm not sure if that's what he meant to do, Jeff, but when.
Roddick gave him a stare after that ace. You're getting pounded here. Take that.
Oh. Well, there's the second time they've been at deuce. Too good. Another set. First set to Roddick, going behind Nadal. Not bad tactics from Nadal to sort of.
Nadal, 81% first serves, and that's crucial as he's getting hammered on the second. But really, a very one-sided first set. He's still right there.
Oh, that was wonderful play now by Nadal, who wins the first game of the match. Love one, second set.
Gilbert would probably love to see a little bit of that.
Oh dear.
Just talking about how he's got adequate volleys, but he's not.
Nadal's no dwarf, he's 6 feet himself, he's probably still growing.
Now this is getting a little scary here. Oh. Roddick goes for both players.
You see the replay. Ouch. 1-0.
Their eye well is from the sun.
Thank you. from. Oh yes, well, with a little help from the net.
Down the door.
Oh yes, Roddick was ready for that one. Nadal sent it straight at him. Oh, that's well played from Nadal, going behind. It was so easy, it was 17 minutes.
Well, there's no doubt about it. And just 10 minutes ago.
That's a surprise, Jeff. I've never seen so many falls. Nadal's balls are sort of... I'm sure he's in full agreement with that.
15-0.
He read Guillermo Cañas and Felipe Volandri. That's a great angle and an even better volley.
In the middle of a point.
Roddick wins the service game, has a 4-2 lead in the second. Oh, no call there. Now, that's a serious Hawkeye. Yes, it was out. Oh, it was well out. I was right.
He's distracting himself.
Oh, that was right on the line.
So
the balls you want.
Great showcase.
Game, second set.
Roddick breaks serve at love. Wins the second set by 6-3. Has a 2-set-to-love lead. Yes, thank you. That's what I meant. Thanks, Jeff.
Just making sure.
Yeah. Well. Could have tried. The second break point with a... And there it is. Nadal breaks serve to start off the third. Well, she did have cancer, so did the mother. She's a cancer survivor. Oh, what a fantastic touch.
We've been in the booth.
Yes, we have.
We don't go out. We just stay up here and sleep.
He loses. If he loses, he definitely wouldn't, but not like that. Just long that ball from Nadal.
No, you're right.
Nadal did beat Federer in Miami, and Hibati did beat Roger Federer in Cincinnati.
We'll have to go back to the videotape, the audio tape, and see. Nadal went to the quarterfinals.
40 long.
Got it. Of course, we'll have a day off tomorrow. Another break point now for Roddick. And an ace to finish off the game. Nadal has a 4-3 lead in the third. Almost got there, left 30.
That's a new one.
Got a bit lucky there with the net. I'm not sure that ball was going. That's it. Game, set, match for Andy Roddick. Three sets to love. Six love, 6-3, 6-4. And Jeff, I still insist that had they played on an outside court or at any other tournament, Nadal might have done even a little bit better. Andy Roddick is just in his element here in this court at the US Open.
There's no doubt about it. When you're playing the defending champion in his home country, on this stage, you're going to feel it, and that's what happened to Nadal the first set. He gradually improved.